Gene that doubles risk of death from COVID-19 spotted by researchers. Specific genes are what some experts associate with the vulnerability of some people to COVID-19. Recently, a group of researchers has identified the gene responsible for doubling the chance of respiratory failure due to COVID-19. They also noted the ancestries that carry this high-risk genetic signal. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At the University of Oxford, researchers mentioned that a stretch of DNA on chromosome 3 has been found to double the odds of adults under 65 dying from COVID-19. While that showed where to look, they still couldn't figure out how the genetic signal worked at the time. In their new study published in Nature Genetics, the team used cutting-edge technology to figure out what gene was behind the increased risk. The reason this has proved so difficult to work out is that the previously identified genetic signal affects the dark matter of the genome, said study co-lead Jim Hughes. To help them with the research, an AI was trained to analyze large quantities of genetic data from hundreds of cell types of the human body. Next, they applied a very accurate technique they developed to zoom down on the DNA at the genetic signal. They were able to examine how billions of DNA letters would fold up inside a cell to identify the controller. Success was reached and uncovered the LZTFL1 gene, something experts haven't been able to study well. Researchers believe that this gene likely prevents cells lining in the airways and the lungs to respond correctly to the coronavirus. However, the gene wasn't observed to affect immune response. So even those with genes would still respond to vaccines. Who are the potential carriers? Researchers said that 60% of people with South Asian ancestry had the higher risk version of the gene, compared to 15% of those with European ancestry. For people with Afro-Caribbean ancestry, 2% carried the higher risk genotype. The newly identified gene may explain the death rates in select regions. But don't forget that non-biological factors, including socioeconomic ones, played a role. What do you think about the study findings? Do you believe that certain genes make some people more prone to COVID? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.